LA Galaxy, of course, seemed a perfect haven for David Beckham with his celebrity status.
Yeah, I think the venue, Los Angeles, appealed as much as the football club. It was made for him and his family.
Well, this is how the Galaxy are lining up from the start. It does punched away by the keeper. Well, I like the look of this attack. Hunter! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
And that has opened the scoring.
They've opened them up here.
Played forward for
Hunter! He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Hunter. Hunter! Hunter! He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception. Definitely a throw in there. Ashley Cole.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
He still appears not to have shaken off that knock.
Alan McAnally wants to join us now. He's got a goal to tell us about.
It's a goal for the home team. 19 minutes played, 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Guiding it through. Laid in the clear. It's Alex Hunter. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. I want to see this again, this goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Jesse Zardes.
Penalty at Seattle.
It's a penalty for Vancouver Whitecaps.
Hunter! Well, we did have to interrupt Alan McAnally earlier. Vancouver Whitecaps have scored in the... Hunter! And he's put it away beautifully.
What a talent this teenager is. Alex Hunter amongst the goals here, big time.
Well, everything he's touched has come off today, and particularly in front of goal. What a performance.
Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
There's going to be a penalty elsewhere. Alan McAnally is watching it.
It's a penalty for Toronto FC. He's put the ball down on the spot. Can he score? Big chance. Or can the goalkeeper save it? No, he can't. Lovely skill. 34 minutes played. 2-1.
Thanks, Alan.
Hunter, wonderful finish. Way out of the goalkeeper's reach, right up into the top corner. He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Now Jesse Zades. He's coming forward with some danger.
Hunter!
Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Well, that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Space for the shot! That's a brilliant goal, well taken.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline. Well, that's half-time, and who would have expected... You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
Goal news from DC.
It's a second goal for New York Red Bulls. 46 minutes played, 2-1.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Got the tackle in. Hunter.
Hunter!
And he's taken a chance. It's Alex Hunter.
A goal from Alex Hunter, and the way he's hit this one, it's flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. We can go to Alan McAnally now for news of a goal from elsewhere.
It's a second goal.
Hunter!
Confirmation of that goal for New England Revolution, Alan McAnally was telling us about earlier, but he had to move on, and we had to move on too. The score's 2-1. It was good progress with this attack. Goal news from Seattle.
It's a second goal for Vancouver Whitecaps. 59 minutes played, 2-1.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally.
Hunter!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well-deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
Hunter!
Alessandrini trying to switch.
Must score!
A goal for LA Galaxy. He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one. And it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Alan McAnally doing his best to keep you updated with the news of the Vancouver Whitecaps, who've got a goal. And I'm sure we'll give him a bit more airtime as the day develops. Our apologies for cutting you short, Alan. The score is now 2-1.
And shoots!
And it's in the net for the goal!
Well, it's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Well, we do like Alex Hunter. No bias intended. because of this capacity to score goals in front of our cameras.
Yeah, I mean, look at the age of the lad. Still a teenager, and he has got that maturity, that composure in front of goal.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Coming on strong, and looking to play their way through now. Really get at the opposition here, trying to pick out Alex Hunter. It's not really away from shots on here. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Lost and found is located at guest relations near the main entrance.
News of a goal from elsewhere, Alan McAnally.
It's a third goal for the home team. 75 minutes played, 3-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Real chance, and they've scored! Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Well, that's a crazy moment, a rare moment. Thrilled to see it, really. The goalkeeper has got a goal.
Well, his manager, he looked down and he was doing his nut when he saw his keeper go upfield, but he'll be absolutely pleased as punch now.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Hunter! Goal, Hunter! Well, they have scored yet again. They are a team to really admire the way they've gone about their business today. No slacking.
No, I didn't expect actually that this team would win quite so comfortably, but they've been top-notch today.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest really, they're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Neatly intercepted. Goal news involving Philadelphia.
It's a goal for Philadelphia Union. 4 minutes remain.
Alex Hunter played in on goal by the through pass. Just to confirm what Alan McAnally was telling us, though, be it briefly earlier, a goal for Philadelphia Union. The score is 1-1. Here's a chance to attack. And shoots! What a brilliant goal! Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now and the die has been cast in this game, really. There's still a chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes. Could be dangerous. Well, the crowd urging him to have a shot. Shots on here. There we are, final whistle. What a day for Alex Hunter, Alan.
Well, we picked him out beforehand and he's certainly done us justice. What a performance. He'll be getting the golden boots if he carries on in this vein.
No doubts today, right, really, from the scoring the first goal, that they were going to go on and have a big win.
Yeah, it's not often you see it, but we couldn't really see.
2-1.
Thanks, Alan. Hunter, wonderful finish.
and I visit your party tomorrow. Same kind of thing. Should be a good time. Come by if you have any other plans.
No, man, sounds good. I've got nothing going on.
Swing by after 6 tomorrow. Party should have started by then. Cheers, mate.
All right, man, nice one.
For a minute there, I thought I'd come to the wrong house. This place is awesome.
How'd you get all the way out here? Where's your dad?
You mean our dad. He doesn't exactly know I'm here. A little secret. Look, I just wanted to give you these. Just in case you're not doing anything tomorrow night. Kind of a big deal, playing for the national team. It's just a friendly, but who knows, if I play well, I could get called up for a competitive game.
Didn't know you played.
Yeah, it's in the blood.
Look, I appreciate this, but, we got plans.
Oh. Okay. I just thought you might want to come along and tell me what you think. I mean, how cool would that be? Alex Hunter giving me tips. Look, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have come here. Oh, and for what it's worth, Real Madrid would have been lucky to have you.
I ask a lot of you, but I do it knowing just how good you can be as players. And when I see effort like Hunter's today, I know it's worth it.
Alex, over here.
Hey, man, you really know how to throw a party.
The studio is taking care of all of this. They deserve the credit. You're right.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
It's just my family is mad.
Man, same old song.
Yeah. I just found out I've got a half-sister. Which is...
crazy. Like, actually.
Yeah. She's a good kid. Tough, determined. She plays too.
Nice. That doesn't sound so bad.
Nice. It's not. She's actually playing right now. US Women's National Team. USA v Germany. Friendly. She's 16.
16? On the senior team. She's the real deal. What are you doing here?
There's a pair. Wanna come?
USA v Germany. Marozan, Pop, Press, Morgan, Hunter. I'm in.
Yeah?
Yeah?
What about all this?
I put in my time. Once in a generation, you get to see a superstar break out. Ali, before she scores.
Well, they're struggling at the moment, the USA, and they're going to take a bit of a gamble here, but it's an interesting one for us, Alan, isn't it? Kim Hunter, the half-sister of the MLS newcomer, Alex Hunter. She's only 16. It's a chance for her to make an impact, a bit like Alex.
Yeah, I mean, what a proud moment for her, and I'm sure Alex watching on. And as a youngster, I'm sure the message for the manager is go out there, give it your all, run about, make a nuisance of yourself if you like.
The shot's on! Oh, it's Kim Hunter's goal. The family name being worn with pride here.
Well, it was a finish that her brother would have been well proud of. That was a lovely goal.
Well, it's definitely over the line, off the underside of the bar.
Yeah, not much margin for error there, but the ball was struck hard and she got a look there.
Off we go again, 2-1. Marajan now. Brian. Hunter trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
The equaliser here.
It's amazing. You couldn't believe this could happen for one so young. But she's equalised now, Kim Hunter.
Well, talk about a big match temperament. Two goals. Marvellous stuff from Kim.
That's her second goal. And no wonder she's happy. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. So it's 2-2 now. Tobin Heath. On the attack here. Hunter. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Hunter!
Well, she must be so proud. The family must be so proud. Kim Hunter has scored again, and now the USA are in front.
Well, a national hero on a debut. Who could have thought it?
Well, she is a terrific goal-getter, and that's three to her name today.
Yeah, she should be treasuring this moment this afternoon. She'll be taking that match ball home with her now.
Very good game, 3-2. Gessling. Marisak. Promising build-up until that challenge. Hunter. That's good movement forward here. Trying to slip it through.
Can finish it off.
Setting up to shoot and getting a spectacular goal. And some sound advice from the fans who know their football here.
Yeah, everybody's happy. The supporters and most definitely the scorer.
That's another brilliant shot and another brilliant goal.
Well, they don't come around too often, but as a striker, I know it's a wonderful feeling when you're so confident in front of goal.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. And that will clear the danger. Heath. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
They've opened them up here.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Heath. Going forward well.
Here's a chance. Hunter, good.
Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. It is going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one. Entering the match, number 11, to Gessling. Zenifer Marisan. Pop. Excellent work with the tackle. It's with Heath. And Morgan. Now, this is an interesting attack. That's a nicely floated pass for Kim Hunt.
Space for the shot!
Oh, fantastic goal!
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Peter with the ball. Megan Rapinoe. Still got a... It's a quick break.
Shoots!
Competent goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Well, it's unfortunate for her today. She's a good player, but she hasn't had a good game. It happens to the very best, and the change is an expected one.
Yeah, a day to forget Martin, and I think, in a way, a bit of relief that...
It could be a chance! And this is a goal!
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, we can see, as we look at it again, Alan, there was a clear deflection.
Yeah, I thought so at the time. We both did, didn't we? Because the keeper was rooted to the spot. She had no chance in goal.
We've often said, Alan, the fullbacks don't get proper appreciation for what they do. And it's not the position that the youngsters always want to go for. I think it's unglamorous, but it's been a glamour show today from this fella who's going to be taken off now.
Well, he's shown us how to play in this position. He's got all the attributes necessary to go all the way. Top class.
Put in by Kim Hunter. It comes out off the goalkeeper. That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. Well, she looked up and I think she expected to be the one to be replaced here. She's certainly tried hard enough, Alan, hasn't she? But not enough of what she's tried as...
Space to try and hit it now.
Wonderful save. And it's in the net for the goal.
And it's so hard to counter Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. And the understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Attacking well here. And it is the interceptor who's done a good job in the wide area. Hunter, in the wide position is Kim Hunter. Chance from the pass. No, it's offside.
He makes a noise for today's man of the match, number 29, Kim Hunter.
There's good progress with this attack. In quickly, this will be indicated to the crowd. 5 minutes it is. Lovely, incisive pass. Now it's Kim Hunter. They've opened them up here. Wonderful finish.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies, and they've done it.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Good forward play from them. Now Krieger. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Striding forward, purposefully.
Can finish it off.
Competent goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good.
Well, we're breathless here. Poor Kim Hunter, really, because she has stolen the show, Alan.
Well, the maturity on show has been astonishing, Martin. And the manager may be feeling at 16 she wasn't ready to start every game, but he might have just had his mind changed.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up feeling a bit disappointed as a neutral because we didn't really get a contest, but the winning.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
The equaliser here.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Hunter!
Hunter! setting up to shoot and getting encouragement from the crowd to do so. That's a nicely floated pass for Kim Hunter.
Space for the shot! Oh, fantastic goal!
Well, it's unfortunate for her today. She's a good...
It could be a chance! And this is a goal! To try and hit it now. Wonderful save, and it's in the net for the goal.
This will be
lovely, incisive pass. Now it's Kim Hunter. They've opened them up here.
Wonderful finish.
See you tomorrow. See you again.
Take care. Well played. You played well.
What do you expect? I'm a hunter. Here, I wanted to give this to you. My first one, you know, at this level.
Wow. Thanks. You hungry?
Starving.
All right, let's go. You're gonna have to sign this for me.
Oh, yeah. The hunter.
What, age 29, I was thinking about.
So it's 2-2, last minute right, and it's a penalty to win it. And I mean, I never miss penalties. This one flies straight over the bar, right into Rosie. I swear the ball moved right on the spot just as I hit it.
Yeah, that happens sometimes. As long as it doesn't stop you taking the next one.
It's been pretty full on, juggling training with school and stuff. Be worth it though if I get into college on a soccer scholarship. Been coming to this diner for years with Dad. They do good burgers.
Listen, it was pretty weird for me when you turned up here the other day.
Did you see the look on Dad's face? Kim, what are you doing here? Right?
I guess his lies finally caught up with him.
You've got him all wrong, you know.
He walked out on his family.
Ever thought of asking him why?
Do you know the guy? Not exactly much of a talker, is he?
Things aren't always what they seem.
Oh, you sound just like him.
Doesn't mean I'm wrong. Without Dad, I don't know where I'd be right now. I owe him everything.
You would have been fine. You can play.
I wasn't talking about soccer.